I had the luck and the blessing to play with many great players, also because I played for many years. But if I had to choose five, were the following. The point guard should be Dimitris Diamantidis. I believe first of all, he's a great player because he gives to his team so many, he helps his team in so many aspects of the game. Offense, defense, rebounding, creating, scoring big shots. I played with him for many years in the Greek national team. And except this, maybe a lot of people don't know that he's also a very great guy and a very humble guy. He's all about his teammates. And really, maybe I have played with many great, but he's one of the best. Second is Vasilis Panoulis. I think he's just one of the biggest winners and scorers in the last 15 years in Europe. And for sure, he's my option in the second, in the shooting guard. The three is Ramunas Iskauskas. I played with him in Treviso and in Ceska for 3 years. Great player. He was a killer in the game. Number four is Matias Modis. I played with him in Slovenia. He's Slovenian. I played with him in Ceska for 2 years. And the number five, I would put Jan Veselý. Because with his game, he just dominates the game, both offense and defense. And as I said, these are my five options, but there could be a lot of guys inside.